ơi.
I'm loving this plug.
I didn't put it in that one, did I?
Mama said that you just leave that plug in there.
Just turn it.
And turn it and then bite it. Yeah, that thing. You stay for a very long.
Your bike.
Oh, your bike? I thought this made it had drum brakes. Like, hell, we can adjust that real quick. Yeah, I don't know.
Nah, it's got a disc brake in the back of your switch.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on with that. Unless it's just that way because it's a low-end model, but... I mean, look how far that brake pedal goes. Before it even...
Yeah.
I think that's why she was having an issue. I don't think she realized the back brake wasn't even being applied yet.
Probably hard to hit that far down.
Yeah, it wouldn't be. Yeah.
And that shit's slick when it's wet.
Ooh, yeah, going back up's gonna be fun. Hopefully you'll get.
Oh, we gotta go back up that way.
Yeah,
the only way back.
There's no turning. It's like you just stay on this trail and it just goes.
All right.
When you get to where you want to stop and strong and head back.
Yeah,
so we gotta go back up that rut.
Yeah, I got stuck going back up it.
I know.
I could, if I would have been more aggressive with it and stayed to the right going up. It probably would have been okay. But I don't know. That part's tough. But I say, when we get back to it, I mean, don't worry. If you don't make it, you don't make it. Just stop. We can fix you. You know, just don't go nuts and
try to go one at a time going up or down.
Hit the side of it like you did on that one and flip it over on the side. You know, if you get crazy and loose on it,
you
can stop.
Ride the rut.
Yeah.
Not with
for
this.
You, when you got 30-inch tires and a big-ass machine.
She's
on a little tiny
out.
Thing with bald, somewhat bald tires. It's only two-wheel drive.
Well,
right.
It stinks and get a better machine. Why you ever riding such a sucky-ass machine?
Because this is the first one they bought.
Well, you just got money for a dirt bike. You just better get money for a four-wheeler.
Let her
ride one right here since we're taking a break, you know what I mean?
Well, you got the small bike, let her ride it.
Yeah, you can ride it.
I already
it
told her that in the beginning.
Did you turn it off?
What?
Your camera.
No, there, no, I did.
I was going to say it's not flashing.
It doesn't flash. I mean, I don't even know how, when it's
push on, right?
Turn and stop.
Is it off now?
I don't know. No, it's recording.